Kali ini bersama saya Ima Wibowo, dan yang sangat spesial untuk edisi Rabu Gibu kali ini di bersama saya di samping kiri saya ini, saya sudah bersama with all some of the cast and crew of the upcoming one of the upcoming Indonesian movie The Right One. Yeah. Okay, sudah bersama saya juga ada yang pasti pertama ada Gandhi Fernando. Selamat siang bro.
Halo bro.
Kemudian juga ada Tara Basro.
Selamat siang.
Selamat siang Maknya ada tadi kok.
Oh, ini.
Ada sebentar. Nggak mungkin pasti ada. Ada Klepto kan di sini? Oh boleh berdua deh kalau gitu ya. Oke, okay, kemudian juga ada Bear Vargas.
Halo.
What's up bro?
Everything's
up. Oh iya. Gue ngeri soalnya tato lo banyak banget man. And also we have Matthew Garrett Corman of a band from Perth, Australia, Oak Tree Suite.
Yes.
Okay, I'm sorry. How you doing?
Good.
Okay, thanks for joining us here.
Thank you.
Okay, kita ngobrol-ngobrol soal film The Right One. Tapi kalau untuk G viewers yang mungkin penasaran seperti apa sih film The Right One ini, kita ngajak dulu untuk lihat trailernya berikut ini.
Excuse me. Excuse me. Excuse me. Can you get over and serve me a goddamn drink?
Bad day.
Do I know you from somewhere? Did your parents realize that they raised such an oddball?
Yep. Yep. They knew from the get-go.
Its eyes, they shine against the moonlit night.
After meeting you today, I won't be able to sleep.
Aww. To be honest, I'm leaving. I got a job waiting in London, and starting a new relationship right now, I don't think that's the best decision for me.
You gotta keep trying, man. If you try hard enough, I'm sure you'll find the right one. Remember, the only failure is the failure to try.
I tried to ignore him, but he's just
made you feel comfortable?
Yeah.
Made you feel like you've known him your whole life?
Yeah.
And then what?
Your mom and I have a different opinion about your girlfriend.
What about?
She's not the right one for you. Look, the important thing is not about the past or the future or what the soulmate is all about. You gotta make your own life. You gotta find your own luck, son.
I always feel like I wanted to do something more.
Like what?
How about a second date?
Yeah, the right one! I'm sorry, I never meant to be so charming. Wow!
What?
What? Okay, Matt, hopefully you will be okay because we're gonna do this interview maybe in mixed language, English and Indonesia.
Yeah.
So, okay,
once again. Speak a little Indonesia.
Really?
Yeah.
What words?
Only the bad words, so I'm not gonna say it.
Yeah, come on, guys, come on.
Orang Indonesia selalu ngajarin orang boleh itu pasti bad words duluan deh.
Iya,
pasti, ya, pasti. Di mana-mana. Orang kita juga kalau keluar negeri pun.
Iya, kalau belajar bahasa baru.
Pasti,
iya. Oke, nah, kalau ngomong soal The Right One, ada tentunya pada sore hari ini. Siang hari ini adalah Gandhi, Brian, dan juga Tara. Bisa nggak ceritain masing-masing sebetulnya perannya sebagai apa di film ini? Mungkin dari main cast-nya.
Dari ladies first.
Oke, okay, ladies first.
Dari Tara dulu.
Di sini gue bermain sebagai Alice. Mm-hmm. Alice ini, a girl who's in early 20s. Jadi wanita muda.
Really?
I am though. I'm very young. Excuse me.
Kan cerita. I'm early 20s.
Terus udah gitu. Jadi untuk seorang Alice, mm-hmm, dia masih berusaha mencari apa sih prioritas dia di dalam hidup. Salah satunya adalah cinta gitu, mm-hmm, antara cinta dan pekerjaan.
Okay.
Everybody pasti sebelumnya we've been hurt before, right? Nah, Alice.
We've been burned so many times.
Burned.
Yeah.
Jadi Alice di sini dia sempat sakit hati terus, yep. You know what? Mm-hmm. That's it. It's all gonna be about work, work, work.
It's all about work, work, work.
Dan
karena masalah cinta ya, pelarian ya.
Iya.
Oke.
Padahal mah mau aja kan ya.
Dapat duit.
Asli. Terus udah gitu, akhirnya kita Alice ketemu sama Jack, yang ternyata dari dulu tuh kita udah pernah ketemu tanpa disadari.
Oke.
Okay. Lo percaya nggak sama
Ketuhanan Yang Maha Esa?
Sama jodoh.
Wah, percaya banget jodoh, soulmate, percaya.
Waktu
ketemu sama sekarang.
Jadi, well, basically the movie is about that.
Oke. Kemudian Gandhi sebagai Jack tentunya ya.
Iya, benar.
Ini boleh cerita nggak karakter Jack tuh?
Kalau saya di sini sebagai Jack tuh kurang lebih hampir sama sama Alice. Kita gue di sini basically stuck sama kehidupan yang hampa, yang itu aja, rutinitas.
Okay, okay.
Dan gue mau mencari basically ya cinta sejati sama karir yang benar-benar gue cintai gitu. Cuman kalau di sini mungkin kalau Jack ini agak sedikit kaku ya menghadapi cewek gitu. Jadi dia takut ngomong sama
cewek. Emang ceritanya umur berapa sih Jack di film itu?
Umurnya tuh banyak loh kita ya, karena kan kita dari late 20s until early teens.
Oke.
Okay. Karena kan banyak flashback tuh.
Oke, oke.
Filmnya tuh banyak menceritakan 8 tahun lalu, 5 tahun, 4 okay. tahun, 3 tahun gitu. Jadi sebenarnya tuh kita main dari umur 19 tahun sampai 28 tahun.
Oke.
Okay. Gitu, itu karakter yang kita perankan. Nah, di sini Jack ini orangnya agak kaku dan shy sih kalau namanya ngomong sama cewek.
Oh.
Jadi banyak banget nih adegan gue sama Tara ini yang kayak oke, okay, awkward banget sih.
Oke, oke.
Cowok cupu banget sih. Yeah,
yeah. Oh, ceritanya cupu.
Tapi at the end, I know I'm charming.
Okay. I'm meant to be so charming. Oke, okay, tadi gitu. Kalau brand sendiri?
Oke, okay, saya di sini berperan sebagai kakaknya Alice.
Wah, ini pasti protektif dari tatonya sih, protektif.
Well, not really. I can't say much about my character because itu jadi spoiler sih.
Iya, iya.
But pretty much what happens with her life is because of us.
Yeah. Ada hubungannya juga sama keluarganya Alice ini. Jack juga ada hubungannya dan keluarganya. Sebenarnya karakternya Bran di film ini tuh lebih untuk memperkaya karakter aku.
Okay.
Karena di film ini tuh memang benar-benar ceritanya fokus sama kita berdua, karakter itu Jack dan Alice, dan karakter lain itu tugasnya itu supporting characters, memperkaya karakter kedua karakter utama ini.
Tapi juga karakternya Bran sangat penting untuk gue gitu.
Kalau nggak bisa move forward.
Iya, kalau nggak akan dia yang sekarang ini.
Karena Bran juga si Will ini.
Apa nama Alice? Alice jadi sekarang Alice siapa?
Will.
Will, oke.
Karena Will ini Alice menjadi ya di
who she is right now
gitu. Okay, and who she is who will she be gitu.
Oke, okay, dan juga menambah konflik dalam film ini ya.
Betul.
Oke. Okay. We'll talk about the best part in this movie. But and his band all three sweet. Yes. Okay. But one thing unique about this movie is you are you guys and this movie, this production using English.
Yes. Yes.
All yes. All the dialogue yes. And the
ada sih satu scene yang menggunakan bahasa Indonesia tapi hanya sama waiter and waitressnya gitu, karena kan ya kita nggak mungkin kan maksudnya pesan minum sok-sokan Inggris juga. Okay, kalau saya mau bahasa Indonesia kita mau bahasa Indonesia aja.
Oke, okay, oke. Okay.
Cuman at the end in the whole movie kebanyakan 99% semuanya bahasa Inggris.
Oke. Okay. Gitu. Dan kenapa memutuskan untuk menggunakan bahasa Inggris dalam film ini?
Sebenarnya ceritanya ini udah ditulis dari 2009.
2009.
Gue mau produksi di LA waktu itu di sana.
Oke. Okay.
Dan pas akhirnya gue balik ke sini dan di sana tuh udah terhambat produksinya. Akhirnya tadi mau diganti jadi bahasa Indonesia.
Oh gitu. Oh, jadi 2009 lo coba produksi di LA.
2012 gue balik.
Ada 2012.
Pas gue mau
balik karena emang pulang bukan dideportasi kan?
Enggak, visanya habis.
Oh iya. Yes.
Tapi nggak dideportasi.
Iya iya iya. Oke, kemudian pulang.
Nah,
nah, kan makan di
media. How dare you? Jadi sampai di sini tadinya gue mau ubah ke bahasa Indonesia. Okay. Udah gue udah tulis 30 halaman itu, jadi kaku banget.
Oh ya?
Kaku banget karena kan di sini kita lebih fokus ke natural banget gitu.
Atau karena mungkin awalnya karena lo bikinnya di LA, jadi mungkin nggak tahu ya. Apa karena dulu awal settingnya di LA, jadi
settingnya sih bisa di mana di seluruh dunia.
Oh gitu.
Settingnya bisa di dimanapun, di kota, di dunia mana, di negara apapun.
Okay.
Itu jadi kita mau bikin di Zimbabwe atau mau bikin di Australia, di mana bisa.
Ah, Zimbabwe.
Gitu. Tapi kenapa bahasa Inggris juga akhirnya gue decide udah kalau bahasa Indonesia kaku, bikinnya bahasa Inggris. Sutradara gue bilang, gan, let's just make it in Bali. Yeah. Nah, di Jakarta agak kurang gitu konsep.
Gak
masuk akal aja gitu kan, hari-hari kita mau bahasa Indonesia.
Oh, karena Bali juga tempat yang lebih internasional dari
Jakarta ya. Terus akhirnya semuanya fall into places dan kita pikir ya udah lebih bagus kalau bahasa Inggris karena kan orang-orang luar itu internationally itu mereka kalau baca subtitle tuh males nonton.
Oh iya.
Karena mereka menonton visual gitu.
Iya. Jadi kalau kita baca subtitle kita butuh ya. Enggak ngerti.
Gitu dan bahasa Inggris itu kan bahasa internasional. Bahasa yang paling dimengerti sama.
Iya, saya bahasa cinta loh.
Body language.
Oh, oke.
Dan akhirnya ya udah daripada kita bikin film di luar negeri untuk Indonesia, let's make an Indonesian movie untuk di luar supaya negara kita ini lebih terexpose. Seperti apa sih indahnya Indonesia gitu.
Wih, jangan hati-hati ngomong Indonesia 2014 nih. Aduh, jadi pikir lo jadi caleg nih abis ini.
Udah gue ngomong Bali deh.
Oke. Tapi gini, the right one ini kalau dilihat dari judulnya kan kayak pencarian kan, menemukan seorang yang tepat. Like it's like finding your soulmate, finding the right one.
Tadi.
Nah itu dia makanya mau make sure nih gak salah.
Okay.
Mungkin ntar mungkin bisa jelasin.
Sebenarnya it's not actually about trying to find the right one, but di sini tuh it's about a journey. Sebenarnya dia dari dulu udah the right one yang akhirnya ditemukan gitu, bertemu. Okay. It wasn't like nyari
Semua just fall into places yang dipertemukan.
Emang udah jodoh katakan itu ya.
Tapi kan again, endingnya kita nggak tahu kita jodoh beneran atau
enggak. Iya, biasa.
Yeah, so boring.
Trik marketing itu ya, viewers ya. Dibikin gantung biar kita penasaran. Kalau dari brand sendiri, selama syuting film ini berapa lama ikutan dalam produksinya? Apakah dari
syutingnya?
Maksudnya
dia paling lama, paling lama.
Walaupun nggak syuting dia stay di Bali, karena di Bali sih ya.
Bener. Huh? Jadwal dia tanggal berapa? Dia bilang kan, I'm just gonna go on the 18. Gue bilang,
yeah, because it was my birthday, guys.
Oh, right.
Kok jualan sih di sini ulang tahun?
No, back then pas.
Oh, back then.
Dia bilang kan, gue mau sekalinya ke Bali karena itu ulang tahun.
Oke.
One day before, it was my birthday. Besokannya langsung shoot.
Iya.
Iya gitu ya.
Yeah. I started shooting 27.
Iya. Yeah. Kalau buat itu bulan apa itu?
Bulan Juli.
Berarti produksi berapa lama?
Kalau produksi syutingnya sih 16 hari kita di Bali.
Oke.
Satu hari kita syuting di Jakarta gitu. Tapi seminggu sebelum.
Jadi nggak nyampe 3 minggu ya?
Nggak nyampe.
Nggak nyampe ya?
Dan syutingnya pun masih sehat.
Nggak begadang?
Nggak.
Yes, never.
Ya?
Yeah. Yes.
Kita syuting jam 10, baru mulai jam 9 kita semua breakfast.
Oke.
Crew and cast semua gabung. Terus jam 10, setengah 11 baru jalan. Jam 11, setengah 12 baru syuting. Jam 7, jam 8 malam udah pulang.
Jadi bangun pagi buat next day untuk syutingnya nggak ada yang berkonde gitu, nggak ada yang pusing segala macam ya?
Iya, kecuali kalau
pagi kemana sih? Kecuali kalau ada yang somewhere else.
Iya, kecuali kalau ada yang profesional ya.
Iya.
Oke.
Aduh.
Oke, nanti kita lanjut lagi ngomongin soal. Silahkan. Ma'am, please have some coffee and donut. This is not it's not accessories. It's a real donut. You can eat it. You can try it. Okay. Yes. Yeah, Tara, have tried?
Yeah, I've tried some.
Is it real?
It's real.
Okay.
Thank God.
Okay, TV viewers, jangan kemana-mana karena nanti kita akan lanjut lagi ngobrol-ngobrol tentang The Right One. Tapi sebelumnya kita akan commercial break sebentar ini. Oke, okay, G-Viewers, kembali lagi di Rabu Gibu bersama dengan Kaz and crew dari The Right One. Mas ada Gandhi sebagai Jack, juga Tara sebagai Alice, and Brad sebagai Beanstalk.
What?
Jack and a Beanstalk. No,
Will.
Brad sebagai Will, ya. Yeah? And Matt as the, you know, you will know about Matt later, okay?
Who is Matt?
Who is Matt? And that's the mystery of today. Who is Matt? Tapi gini, kembali lagi soal produksi dari film The Right One. Dengar-dengar kan, kok tega gosip nih ya. I heard a little bird told me that lu multitasking ya dalam produksi ini ya?
Moto aja tuh moto banget.
Aduh, yang ngomong laki lagi, orang bikin nafsu.
Iya, disini gue mau.
Kalau perempuan bikin nafsu banget. Dia berawakan pula. Oke. Oh gitu, jadi
gue ajarin nih sama
siapa nama brand ya?
Siapa?
Brand. Siapa? Tunggu. Di antara Gandhi dan juga brand, menurut lo yang paling player siapa? Nah, kalau di film kan mungkin si Gandhi yang paling charming katanya gitu kan ya. Tapi kalau saya
lihat brand,
he's a very nice one point ini nih kayaknya brand.
Oh, thank you so much.
Oh, gitu ya.
Sorry, I just ruined your image in front of the.
How dare you?
Okay. So besides as a man cast and a player in this movie, I mean.
DVD player maksudnya.
So, lo ngapain lagi sih di filmnya tugasnya?
Gue co-write film ini, cuman gue nggak taruh di kreditnya sih sebenarnya, gue taruh di belakangnya aja karena maruk banget sih nih anak.
Okay.
Terus gue produsernya juga di film ini.
Oh, produser juga ya. Iya. Jadi termasuk dalam pemilihan pemain nih, lo juga punya punya kerjaan gede juga nih ya.
Kerjaan gede juga dalam pemilihan pemain.
Nah, kalau ngelihat bahwa film Right One ini kan basically semuanya most of the dialogue is in English.
Yes.
So, do you have any difficulties finding
the right ones
to play Miss in this movie?
Yes, of course.
Apa pergi ke kayak beberapa les bahasa Inggris gitu nggak?
Actually, ada loh yang audisi dari beberapa guru-guru khusus bahasa Inggris.
Oh ya?
Iya. Mm-hmm. Ada juga yang datang dan banyak. Dan karena memang kita di sini nggak cari yang kita cari yang benar-benar cocok dan kualitasnya bagus gitu. Kita nggak nyari. Karena misalnya dia populer banget, terus kita harus nontokin ke karakter ini, enggak.
Oke.
Gitu. Dan di sini kita, waktu itu gue, Steven Odak sama produser-produser gue, kita nyicil.
Oh nyicil? Ya. Okay.
Karena kan sekali datang kan biasa kalau mungkin film Indonesia langsung berapa puluh.
Iya,
kalau ini
iya.
Enggak. 2, 3, iya. 6, 10 paling banyak.
Karena ada apa namanya, satu limitation.
Limitation,
bisa bahasa
gitu.
Inggris ya.
Gitu. Dan, tapi setiap kali kita casting, kita udah tahu nih, pas dia masuk, oke. Okay. It's him or it's her.
Okay.
Pas dia masuk nih, seharian nyebelin banget, gak ada yang bagus-bagus. Yeah. Tiba-tiba dia masuk loh.
Oh wow, thanks.
Masuk. Padahal,
okay. I was not supposed to be Will, right?
What? No, you're supposed to be Frank, yeah. But turns out you're gonna be Will.
Okay.
Gitu. Mm-hmm. Terus abis itu dia masuk dan kita yang kayak okay. Ternyata di aslinya okay gitu. Dari fotonya soal gelap waktu dikirim.
Fotonya gelap
banget kayak dia. Gitu
oh,
lah,
dark ya.
Terus akhirnya pas
mungkin
dia
bikin jadinya jadi Batman.
Pas dia reach terus kayak semuanya langsung kelihatan gitu ya kayak oke can we do it one more time gitu. Terus habis itu dan di sini juga kita ngasihnya tuh enggak langsung on spot.
Oke.
Okay. Skenarionya itu kita ngasihnya ada yang seminggu sebelum, ada yang sehari sebelum atau even ada yang sebulan sebelum gitu.
Okay.
Karena ya kita mau mereka maksimal, kita nggak mau mereka baru baca 5 menit terus kayak casting gitu, oh. Jadi nggak maksimal.
Okay.
Nah jadi kalau misalnya mereka nggak bagus nggak ada alasan dong.
Itu masih lama ya.
Ya udah akhirnya pas dia datang, kita bingung nih dia mau Frank atau mau Will.
Sebelumnya gitu, tanpa langsung membocorkan, kalau Will kan sebagai kakaknya Alice. Ya. Kalau Frank itu apa sih?
Frank itu sebagai mantannya. Ceritanya dia mantannya Alice.
Dulunya antagonis sih.
Dia
gak antagonis
kan?
Karena pasti sebuah film butuh karakter antagonis
ya. Spice up the movie.
Well, let's see who's the antagonist in the movie.
Alright, okay.
But kalau Tara itu yang
paling... Nah, Tara gimana nih?
Nah, kalau Tara tuh paling interesting sih. Karena tadinya kita udah dapat pemain ceweknya. Cuman karena dia gak dilepas sama strippingnya dia. Stripping sinetronnya. Terus gue syuting MTV sama Tara sebagai pemain dan gue nggak tahu dia siapa.
Iya, gue sombong banget sih. Gue nggak tahu. Wow, dia nggak tahu. Dia banyak banget tuh. gila men.
Oh, itu pas 2010, pas 2010 catatan harian si Boy, kan gua belum pulang.
Okay,
dan DVD-nya belum keluar. Orang bilang, oh catatan harian si Boy. Gua bilang, yang lama maksudnya gitu. Dia bilang, enggak yang baru. Oh, gua belum nonton. Dan gua cari-cari DVD ternyata belum keluar. Gitu. Terus akhirnya pas dia bilang, oh Tara main di Killers juga, tapi nanti keluarnya nanti. Ya udah akhirnya gua datang dan satu scene, enggak satu scene, cuman gua ketemuan langsung sama dia dan gue ngajakin dia ngomong bahasa Inggris, karena dia ngomong kayak dia agak-agak bahasa Inggris gitu.
Oke, okay, oke, okay. Kayaknya bule banget.
Kayak bule banget sih, cewek gitu.
So cool.
Ada gue ngomong gini, so, where are you from? Your English is good. Dia bilang, oh, I'm from here, but I was, you know, I grew up in Australia. Terus gue kayak, okay. Terus dia shooting scene. Dia shooting scene dan gue perhatiin dari belakang kamera gitu. Terus sutradara,
oh, udah berarti.
Oh iya.
I was checking you out.
I was checking you out, ya. Terus habis itu sutradara ngomong gini, Tara, naikin dong. Aduh, kurang banget deh.
Apa yang naikin? Oh, acting, ya.
Terus Tara bilang, ah, gak mau, itu kan lebay, gitu. Terus sutradara ngomong gini, ya ini kan FTV.
Oh,
gitu. Bukan film, ya lu harus naikin dikit, gitu. Terus Taranya yang kayak gak mau, gitu. Terus saat itu gue udah bilang, oke nih, cewek nih. Bukan pemain sinetron, dia pemain film. She's a movie star. Gitu, akhirnya dia break.
Your heart better recognize.
Yeah.
Girl. I'm kidding.
Who's that?
Who's that?
Anyway, terus dia balik break. Pas dia break, gue kasih skenario. Dia gue bilang, ya gue mau bikin film ini. Lu baca aja. Tapi gue gak mau lu casting. Kalau lu suka, akhirnya dia baca dan dia suka banget. Cuman gue bilang, dia gak usah dihafalin. Kita baca aja dulu. Then it just naturally aja dia.
Wih.
10 hari kita baca ada kali ya?
Hah?
10 hari.
Pengalaman ya? So it's like found your right one.
Terus udah malamnya tanpa manajernya dia kasih.
It was flowing like water.
It was flowing like water.
Oke.
Malamnya tanpa manajernya, besoknya dia udah.
Langsung?
Udah. Dan kita masih syuting FTV, langsung gue yang kayak, welcome to the right one. Gitu. Terus dia kayak,
oke, good. Tapi gini, kalau kembali ke awal bahwa lo sudah mempersiapkan film ini dari sejak lo di LA tahun 2009. Nah, pasti kan dari situ kan lo di kepala lo udah pikir, gue pengen bikin film ini di sini, kemudian dengan Ina itu segala macam, main-main siapa gitu kan. Di awal-awal tuh gimana ceritanya tapi sana tuh?
Produksi pertama sebenarnya gue udah dapet pemainnya pas di LA, Ray Mister.
Blair Waldorf?
Yes,
Blair Waldorf. Tahun lalu nonton Gossip Girl.
Mister.
The newlywed Mister Nathan Mister.
Yes.
Is she married?
With the Adam Brody. Gossip banget gue.
Gue tahu banget ya.
Adam Brody. Wow. I hate this guy.
Okay. jadi Lain tuh waktu di LA dia teman gue dan.
Wih gaul banget men. Pala
teman ini. Teman gue tuh.
Siapa nih Nathan Mister? Mungkin siapa?
Enggak.
Ada Mister.
Mister. Jadi pas di sana. She's one of the circle of my friends gitu dan gue tawarin dia skenarionya gua, dan itu saat itu judulnya bukan The Right One, judulnya Together waktu itu dan gue tawarin gue pengen bikin film ini tapi ini film independen, would you just take a look at it and I know you're big now terus gue ngomong gitu cuman just take it you know give it a chance.
Okay.
Udah dia baca like two weeks later dia kayak nelfon gue dari New York pas dia lagi syuting Gossip Girl. Oh. Bilang, Gandhi, I wanna do this, this is amazing. Dia kayak dia pengen ngelakuin sesuatu yang independently yang memang kualitas skenario tuh bagus gitu.
Dan kadang-kadang kalau buat seorang bintang besar pun kadang-kadang juga tertantang ya kalau ngelakuin sesuatu ini ya.
Iya gitu. Akhirnya dia bilang I'm gonna tell my manager terus we're gonna do this once I'm done with Gossip Girl. So okay. Terus ya udah akhirnya gue telepon sama manager, basically quote-quote film minta tolong, film independen.
Oke, iya.
Karena itu
udah kode banget deh, film indie nih.
Film indie nih gitu, karena ya gak mungkin juga bayar harganya Lane itu kan. Ya udah akhirnya manajernya juga, okay, if Lane wants, yeah, we'll give it, you know. Dan akhirnya mau banget, ya udah akhirnya nungguin nih sampai Gossip Girl. Karena kan dia cuma bisa, dia tinggal di New York dan gue di LA.
Iya.
Dia cuma bisa datang.
Kayak macam dari Aceh, Papua ya?
Itu.
Iya benar banget.
Dan dia cuma bisa datang Christmas holiday atau liburan sekolah ya, bulan-bulan Juni-Juli gitu pas lagi break. Nah, jadi setiap itu dia balik, tapi selalu aja ada hambatan gitu. Kayak oh dia lagi, dia sibuk banget sama album, terus dia lagi mau syuting filmnya Adam Sandler gitu.
Okay.
Terus apa-apalah gitu, akhirnya gue dan gue udah gak sabaran. Gue bilang, hey, Lay, I think I'm just...
Sorry, gue gak bisa digantungin gitu dong, man.
Iya, yeah, man, sorry, even though you're all, gue gak mau digantungin gitu. Yeah, karena gue juga mau berkarir kan, melakukan sebuah kreativitas gue gitu. Terus gue bilang, yaudahlah gue move on aja, nanti we'll just do something else together.
Okay, okay.
Thank you, ya.
Please do. Siapa gue nyuruh?
Terus saya, okay, it's okay, Gan. I'm really sorry that, you know, yaudah lah, akhirnya gue move on. Dan gue move on, mau sempet dua kali, mau dibikin lagi sama cast orang kulit hitam.
Okay.
Nah, jadi itu the black cast. Jadi itu, lebih marketnya tuh lebih niche.
Lebih segmented berarti.
Lebih segmented, tapi marketnya ada.
Kayak
film-film Eddie Murphy, Martin Lawrence gitu.
Sama kayak kalau black people, Tyler Perry.
Iya, kayak
lebih segmented banget kan, tapi laku terus
dan laku.
Balik modal kan ya.
Nah, produser-produser mikir, udahlah kita kayak bikin Tyler Perry aja katanya, karena kita enggak perlu pusing-pusing going global, marketnya udah gede banget di situ. Bilang iya sih bener juga. Ya udah sempat tawar-tawarin ke beberapa ke teman gue juga waktu itu, dia main di dia she's one of the personal Cheetah Girls.
Cheetah Girls.
Dia Kelly Williams waktu itu gue udah tawarin ke dia dan dia juga mau banget. Okay. Cuman waktu itu investor yang dari Jakarta, investor yang dapat dari Jakarta itu kan yang mostly yang kenalan gue kan. Dan mereka kayak nggak mau, ah udah dapat lagi mister, terus tiba-tiba lu yang kayak gitu kan. Terus gue yang, ayolah lu cobain, ini marketnya ada. Cuma mereka, they're not convinced at it gitu. Terus ya udah akhirnya mereka mundurkan diri.
Okay.
Gitu. Terus dan itu apa sih namanya, investor yang paling besar ya porsinya gitu dalam film ini.
Okay.
Ya udah akhirnya nggak jadi.
So to make the story short, akhirnya
inilah jodohnya di Bali, dapat ke Tara Basro, Brand Bargas, dan lain-lainnya
segala macam gitu. Nah, kalau untuk Brand sama juga Tara di film ini, kalau ya sekarang kita tanpa memberikan spoiler juga, sudah adegan mana sih yang buat lo berdua yang paling sulit? Orang mikir,
ada Pak
mungkin nggak perlu satu scene bareng-bareng ya, terserah sih. Tapi kan orang bilang film rom, ini kan bisa dibilang romantic movie ya?
Iya dong.
Romantic movie kan, romantic movie kan. Ya film kayak
ini romantic drama lah.
Romantic drama.
Dramedy aja, yes.
Dramedy.
Oh, dramedy.
Dramedy. Okay.
Romantic dramedy.
Romantic dramedy. Okay, rom-com D. Okay. Okay, ada enggak bisa dibagi juga sama GV Verse juga satu apa pengalaman unik sama syuting dari The Right One?
Kalau itu, well, in terms of everything else, mungkin udah dengan sendirinya itu, sama teman-teman juga everything is natural. Yang the only kesulitan itu cuma yang gue di sini ceritanya, walaupun gak dikasih tahu, tapi what was my job?
Oceanography.
Major gue oceanography.
Okay. Gitu. Oke, itu mau jadi paus itu ya?
Maunya. That's from like from the movie.
Yeah, itu ini ya.
Oh, ada salah satu lainnya kayak gitu.
Oh ya, sorry, gue nggak tahu loh. Berarti emang benar-benar satu hal yang sangat real banget kan?
Iya. Terus udah gitu, jadi di mana gue ada scene di mana gue membawa Gandhi lihat penyu-penyu ini bahagialah dan ikan-ikan dan segala macam.
Langsung jadi unyu gitu ya.
Takut banget sama binatang.
Why?
Oh, just cause. Gue nggak tahu. I'm so scared of animals like any kind.
Okay. Lu nggak miara apa kayak kucing, anjing, bagaimana?
Well, sama anjing gue okay sih, tapi kalau
kayak
penyu yang penyunya,
penyunya
gede banget,
mau dorong
aku nggak bisa. Oke.
Terus ya udah, terus saya tar, just smile, pegang elus-elus, terus saya kayak udah pucat gitu ya, aduh. Akhirnya Gandhi yang pegang.
Oh, jadi Gandhi yang pegang.
Jadi setelah itu dia
nggak penyu kan?
Dia ngajarin gue menyukai binatang-binatang laut gitu.
Padahal di kehidupan nyata sebaliknya.
Itu melawan ketakutan sendiri ya. Kalau Brand sendiri?
Kalau aku sih, that one scene I did with Tara.
What did you do to her?
Itu emang sebenarnya like we had a fight. Dan itu susah karena beberapa hari sebelumnya kan I've been with Tara for
we were partying.
We were having fun. Oh,
yeah,
passed out and like on the floor.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
On the table, you know, like doing...
Well, it was his birthday.
Oh, okay. Of course. Yeah, everybody knows
during
what
shooting.
Could happen in
how professional.
Never even be caught.
Yeah.
So at that one day it was like I have to be angry with her.
Yeah.
I had to. Yeah, that was really hard.
Okay.
Yeah.
to be angry to someone that's so fun.
Yes.
To be with.
Yes.
Karena yeah. tiba-tiba emosinya harus naik banget.
Okay, okay.
And their scene was it was really good though.
Cause me and him basically we have history dari dulu banget gitu. Jadi di situ tuh udah nggak mulai dari awal lagi gitu emosinya, tapi udah.
Okay. And Matt, how are you?
Yes, I'm good.
You're good. Yeah. Yeah, thank God. So, Gandhi, how did you meet Matt Garrett, the frontman of a band from Perth, Australia, Oak Tree Suite? Yeah.
So anyway, Matt is the band and this singer for the soundtrack of The Right One.
Sebenarnya kita soundtrack.
Beautiful soundtrack. You people are nine songs. For it.
Yeah,
nine songs out of 10. Yang satu lagi Niji.
Niji juga ikutan.
Randy.
Oh, Randy-nya.
Oh, dia 9 out of 10 gitu. Mm-hmm. Nah, dan jadi sahabat gue dulu pas dari sahabat SMP dan SMA gue sama produser gue juga namanya Olivia.
Okay.
She was my best friend dan kita udah kenal dari 3 tahun sebelum Drive One. Dan every time he comes to Jakarta and I see Olivia and he's always there gitu. So you know we hang out.
Just hang.
Sometimes we once or twice we Skype gitu. And then he you know he sent me some songs. Terus gue yang kayak bagus banget lagu pas lagi workshop. Pas lagi workshop tuh gue langsung kasih dengar mereka semua lagu-lagu ini dan gila nih bagus banget ini aja.
Karena kita sempat ada obrolan kayak the music would affect this movie in a major way gitu. Kita harus nyari yang pas banget.
Akhirnya kita duduk-duduk dan gue lagi dengerin SoundCloud-nya dia.
Okay.
Terus gue yang kayak, hell denger deh nih, this is Matt, my friend from Australia. Terus mereka kayak, so good, ini aja. Terus yaudah, akhirnya. And he came to Jakarta. Just you wasn't planned, right?
No.
You came in Jakarta.
I just came for a holiday.
Yeah, he just
really?
Came for a holiday.
No,
pas
no.
kita mau shooting The Right One.
Okay.
I'm like, Matt, I'm shooting The Right One in like a week. Can we meet before?
Okay.
And like terus langsung ketemu. Yaudah ngobrol-ngobrol. And I think in the beginning he said he was like, he thought this was a short movie.
Yeah.
Oh. They're beginning film pendek.
You don't do shorts.
I don't do shorts. Terus dia kayak nggak nyangka. Dia sampai di Australia dia masih mikir ini film pendek. Terus gue bilang enggak, just send me all your songs karena mungkin kita akan butuh semuanya.
Okay.
Terus dia kayak yeah, but this is a short movie. No, this is a feature movie.
Full feature movie.
Satu setengah jam nih. Oh really? Terus udah dia langsung gue bilang. Kirimin aja semua lagu yang belum jadi sampai udah jadi atau sama yang gue kirimin skenario yang menurut lo cocok lo bisa bikin lagu ini.
Oke.
Okay. Dia sebulan lah abis itu dikirimin semuanya. Ada sekitar 10 apa 11 lagu dan gue milih 9. Gue milih tadinya gue yang kayak mahal banget nih 9 lagu. Gue pikir oke akhirnya ya karena bagus banget gue bilang gue nggak mau miss this chance.
Yeah.
I mean you know and plus gue mau ya everyone knows lah gitu Oak Tree Suite di Indonesia siapa aja
okay,
ya
memang
talentnya tuh hebat banget.
Okay, so Matt, is this your first time doing soundtrack for a movie or
for a movie? Yes, that's
first time. So what did you feel when the first time Gandhi asked you for doing this soundtrack?
Well, yeah, like Gandhi said, I thought it was just a small movie. I thought it was like maybe 5 minutes, so one song that would be fine. Yeah, then when he asked for 9 songs, I was pretty freaked out at first, but yeah, it's been good. It's been a great experience, and yeah, fortunately a lot of the songs I'd already written, but they just seem to work very well. So
lagunya itu ditulis, tapi nggak tahu kenapa.
Sudah ada ya.
Cocok.
Emang udah ada di sana, it's already there ya. Tinggal digunain aja.
Semuanya tuh everything just falls into places gitu.
Okay.
Wow.
The right one.
The right one.
Yeah. Even the songs, the soundtrack is the right one.
Cocok banget. Tadi lu lihat kan pas trailernya.
Maybe he's gonna play some.
Maybe. We'll hear and see Matt play a few songs from the Right One soundtrack. But after this commercial break, we'll be right back.
Thank you.
It's more fun in the Philippines. No need to worry.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
What's this all about?
Well, actually, I only wrote it on the weekend, so it's kind of new.
What? Really?
Yeah, yeah.
It's not in the movie.
Yep. Okay. Where's your mic?
Okay. That song is special for Gibbo.com.
Yeah. Really?
Yeah.
Special for today. Okay.
Yes. Yeah. It's not the right one. Mm-hmm. Hopefully, it'll be in the right one too.
Yes, that's right. That's
wow, that's gonna be joke.
Yeah.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
She's like,
I'm still okay about the contracts.
I was actually thinking, hang on, am I dead or not? Oh, well, I'm not, so I'm gonna be on the second one.
Oh yeah, okay. Yeah. So, yeah. What's it all about?
It's
no need to worry.
Yeah, it's just about having faith in your relationship, your girlfriend, boyfriend, mm-hmm. or yeah. So that's pretty much all it's about.
So have you watched the movie? The whole?
I've seen parts of it. Yeah, I've seen the majority.
Yes. What do you think?
It's great. It's a good movie, and I think it's gonna suit the music very well.
Very well.
Yeah.
He hasn't seen the finished product.
No, I haven't.
You've seen the rough cut.
Okay.
But it's so way different.
Yeah.
Especially after all the masters.
Yes. Yeah.
Okay. Can you like figure it out after you watch a few clip or few part of the movie, mm-hmm. why Gandhi chose you to compose the music for this movie?
Yeah, definitely. It's a very, because it's romantic, you know, there's a bit of comedy in it. My style of music is very relaxed.
Do you consider yourself romantic?
Not really.
Really?
Well, I don't know, we'll see.
No, I think for, as long as I know Matt, I think he's Jack in the
really?
Right one. Yeah.
Okay.
He's
really?
So Jack.
Maybe.
Yeah, he's so Jack.
Okay.
Maybe. Yeah, I'm that's very quiet, so mm-hmm. maybe, yeah.
Okay, each one of you, can you tell us about your relationship status?
Me?
Yeah.
What?
Okay, Matt Garrett from Oak Tree Suites.
Yes, I have a girlfriend.
Taken. And
yes.
Your future plan is?
Oh, that's heavy.
That's pretty heavy. That's
yeah. Every relationship has
that's
to
true. That's true.
Lead to some place.
I'm sure we will get married eventually.
Wow, congratulations.
Thank you.
And Bran. Give the mic to Mr. Brent Vargas.
Well, yeah, I guess I'm taken.
You're taken. For how long?
He's like,
for a while.
Why are you crying? You have some
tea. What's wrong, man? What's wrong,
guys? Okay, for how long?
Talking about your girl.
No, for how long? You have to answer it.
For years?
Years?
Yeah, for years.
Okay. And then, Gandhi.
Tara.
Excuse me? Can
you never accept.
Whoa!
Will you ever accept this?
Awkward.
Okay.
Is this
I'm joking. I'm joking. I'm single at the moment.
Single at the moment.
Yes.
And
what?
Whoa!
Are you?
She's here.
Well, I'm. You know, there's a girl that I'm close with, but
yeah.
I'm so busy right now, and I think she's.
I'm so busy right now. I don't have time for you.
I think she's a bit furious about it, but. Sorry.
Okay. Tara? Tara.
Oh, me? Right now, I'm happily attached.
Yeah.
Happily attached.
In the February, it's a good thing. Good thing to hear.
Yeah, and yeah, I guess that's it.
Okay. So,
how long? For how long?
Oh, yeah, how long? Okay, how long?
How long? Yeah, we just got together recently, so we're still in the honeymoon phase.
Wow.
So that's why why I said I'm happily attached.
Yeah.
If you ask me like 5 months later, I would be like, yeah.
Yeah. So.
What's that supposed to mean?
But ask her how she met her happily attached. It's kind of a bit of a right on premise of the story.
Oh yeah,
really?
Yeah, made it to another level.
May I ask?
Okay. Well, sebenarnya we work in the same industry.
Alright.
Jadi sebelumnya kita udah sering ketemu, even like back then waktu
mm-hmm.
gue ikutan dari sampul ternyata.
Oh, dari sampul. Gatsam ternyata dia.
Jadi walaupun dulu pas Gatsam juga ternyata dia yang jadi model di acara malam itu gitu, tapi gue nggak pernah ketemu.
Cowoknya gadis ya.
Iya sih cowok gadis.
Oh, yeah, okay.
I think ya.
Yeah.
Terus ya itu ada beberapa event kita ternyata udah di tempat yang sama terus tapi nggak pernah kenalan gitu. Terakhir ketemu di film festival and Gandhi was the witness of everything.
Oh, I see everything how they.
I see.
I was doing this the whole time. Well, I really like Tara, but as a sister, but in front of him, and then he was like, so Gandhi, you just. You know, talk to your friend next to you, and I'm
Let me do my thing.
Yeah, let me do my thing, and I'm like, okay.
Okay. Let me save the moment. Okay, back to Matt. Okay. Well, will this soundtrack, your song, have their own album?
Yes, definitely.
The Right One soundtrack or your own album?
The acoustic songs are actually called The Right One Sessions. So they're live recordings. So yeah. They're available in Indonesia on iTunes at the moment.
At the moment, okay.
Yeah. I mean, send me the link.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh, really?
It's already out.
It's
there,
yeah.
Everybody knows that.
Ta-da!
That's the new news today. Ladies and gentlemen, that's a breaking news today. Right now.
Well, you should send me the links and I'll, you know, I'll help people.
Yeah,
because everybody's been raving about it.
Yeah.
Who's the singer? And I'm like, I don't want to tell you that because I want to direct them to, you know, to iTunes.
Yes. Yeah.
So, okay. Can't wait to hear all the songs from this Right One
session.
Yes. Okay. Tapi gini, balik ke film The Right One. Sebenarnya ekspektasi dari teman-teman apa sih tentang film ini? Dari brand dulu deh, brand.
Boleh ngomong?
Brand.
You should talk.
Ladies first.
Okay, ladies first.
Okay.
Oh God, ladies first.
Ladies first. Okay.
Kalau harapan gue, I just simply want to entertain everybody and, you know, just have people to go to the cinema and relax without having to think too much. Just enjoy the movie.
Okay, there's a drama comedy.
Dramedy.
Well, my expectations is, of course, what Tara said, but I do want it to go internationally, so all my friends and even people that I don't know across the globe can know more about Indonesia, especially Bali in this movie.
And your work.
Huh?
Especially your work.
My work?
Yeah, your work in this movie.
Oh yeah, okay. So, and of course, I want the movie to be successful in Indonesia as well.
Okay, will it be released outside Indonesia?
27 February.
Oh, Indonesia, 27 February,
so okay. It's about next week, right?
Okay, will it be released outside Indonesia?
Right now it's in talks,
okay,
but I don't want to reveal that things that are unconfirmed.
Okay.
So hopefully after The Right One finishes its run in Indonesia, then outside of Indonesia.
Okay.
Yeah.
Brand?
Well, yeah, since this movie is really new, it's something new that's coming out.
Okay.
We want it to do good, of course. Like what Tara said, we just want to...
And Matt, what are your expectations about the movie and maybe your songs as well?
Yeah, the Indonesian market is always a good market to be in, and
always. Yeah, it comes between the scenes.
Of course. So to hear my music on the radios as well as a result of this is going to be really exciting. But even for the sake of the movie, it's just going to be really great to see the way that it all works out together. So it's going to be very exciting.
Okay, the movie will be released on the 27th of February.
Yes.
Okay. Terima kasih buat undangannya. Thank you for the invitation of the premiere. You are cordially invited to the world premiere of The Right One Monday. Oh, this is for me, 24th.
It says world because hopefully it'll go globally.
Yeah.
Hopefully. Amen to that. Amen. By the way, terima kasih untuk semua teman-teman. Thank you for coming to this Rabu Ibu of the cast and crew of The Right One. Thank you juga, saya ucapin juga untuk teman-teman yang juga mendukung Rabu Ibu kali ini. Terima kasih untuk Sarina, untuk Electric, untuk Starbucks for this delicious
coffee.
Carry Color, thank you teman-teman. Dan juga also The Right One cast and crew. Dan sebelum kita, hopefully sukses buat filmnya, yang nonton banyak. Dan
itu, amin, 1 juta penonton.
Wow.
Okay.
That's a little optimistic. Okay.
Okay, untuk penonton Rabu Gibu kali ini, to close this special session of The Right One, we will hear the last song from Matt. It's taken from the soundtrack of The Right One called, well, let me do this. Okay. Bad Memory Blaze from The Right One movie.
Yay! I knew this lady. She always lived alone in her house by the lake. One day I asked her,
keeps you walking on? What keeps the devil away? She said, love is a door I will not open. Love is a place I can't call my own. Love is a race I won't come first in. But it's okay, honey, soon I will be home. She's scared like New York. All the news did say is what happened on that day. But once you get there, beauty outshines this bad memory blaze. But love is a door I will not open. Love is a place I can't call my own. Love is a race I won't come first in. But it's okay, honey, soon I will be home. Now famous degree with me there. We're on our way, just keep on breathing the soul air. Keep the car running, we won't be here very long. And last now famous degree with me there. We're on our way, just keep on breathing the soul air. Keep the car running, we won't be here very long. We won't be here very long. Won't be here very long. Because love is a door I will not open. Love is a place I can't call my own. Love is a race I won't come first in. But it's okay, honey, soon I will be home. I asked her, what keeps you walking on? What keeps the devil away? She said, love is a door I will not open. Love is a place I can't call my own. Love is a race I won't come first in. But it's okay, honey, soon I will be home. She's scared like me.